Hi everyone, welcome to the last episode of What's Up Lively for this school year. In this video, we're going to be looking at the bloopers and best moments of 2021 to 2022. I hope you enjoy. A lot of it's Bradley Kiviaho.
How was the game last night?
Okay. Literally, I just explained that.
All we know was a hard-fought loss, but
the boys balled out.
Hot motion. Hot ball.
Is that recording?
One of the students in manufacturing, and he's going to show us today about the proper use of safety goggles and removing slag and welding.
As I'm not wearing safety goggles.
Yeah, I know.
What's up,
Bloopers? Practices are every Monday and Tuesday at Tom Davies Arena. The boys train hard to be able to compete. Let's get another W. The boys train hard every practice at Monday. Oh my.
This will be the last one. Okay.
With another welding tutorial.
Kenny Graham. Very cool.
Okay, get the fuck.
I just want to be in What's Up Lively, man.
Is it even recording?
Yeah. Go.
Go.
Go now. Hi, everybody. This is our class. This is not our science class.
Me and my boy, Brad Kippy, we out here, you know, running amok on the streets, you know how I'm saying?
Alright, it's on.
Oh shit.
Okay, that's all I wanted.
Questions here.
Oh yeah.
Okay, stop moving in your chair.
No, I can't. I'm 80.
You're ruining this.
Good.
Hey, camera! Camera, get this!
All right, so let's introduce our lovely bachelor.
Keep that footage.
Let's do it. Okay. Let's do that.
I got a chain for, never mind. Okay, one second, let's do that again.
What's up, Lyle?
What's up, Lively?
What's up, Lively?
What's up, Lively?
That's what's up, Lively.
What's up, Lively?
All right, and that's it for this episode. I'll see you guys next year. I'll miss you all over the summer. We'll come back for grade 12, and that's what's up, Lively.